Tristan!
Are new, I'm Tristan Tales, and this is my vlog. That's Vlognica. That means I'm doing this for however long people do it for Vlognica. I'm not sure, because like Vlogmas is 25 days. I'm Jewish, so like I should really only do this for like 8 days. But I'm gonna do like 3 Vlognicas in a row, so then it's like the equivalent of a Vlogmas. Sounds good. Awesome. Thanks, guys. Cool. Well, on other news, it has been approximately 48 hours since I have pranked Tessa Brooks, which is approximately 48 hours too long. You'd think after so many pranks, I'd be out of ideas, but you'd be wrong, because I am the prank master, therefore I never run out of ideas, and that is just a straight fact. And today's will be the most elaborate prank yet. First, I'm gonna buy a bunch of mousetraps, then I'm gonna put them on the floor in Tessa's room, and then, she's gonna be stuck. Okay, so maybe it's not the most elaborate prank, but it's gonna work, so let's go make some mischief. All right, I am FaceTiming my friend Indy. She's a chicken girl, so I think she knows a thing or two about mice.
Tristan.
You're on the vlog.
What's up, vlog?
What are you doing?
Not much, what about you?
Can you come over and help me with this prank for Tessa?
If it involves pranking Tessa, then I'm in.
All right, cool, ready? I'm gonna just put you right here. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Yo, what's poppin'? So, the reason why I would like your help specifically is because you're a chicken girl.
Yeah, that is right.
Right, and we're dealing with mice, so I feel like it's the same, but
it works.
Different sandwich.
It works.
Cool.
Yeah.
All right, so here's the plan. I didn't say anything because I don't have a plan.
Yeah, we don't have a plan yet.
Okay. We should probably go to the mousetrap store.
Yep, let's go.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, we are now at a hardware store, and look who decided to join us.
Well, because I need duct tape.
Slightly problematic.
Extremely problematic.
Right.
Why am I problematic?
Because every time we go to a hardware store with you, it takes 20 times as long. She always looks at the paint. She looks at all the paint colors.
I don't think I've ever been to the hardware store with you.
But I'm just imagining if we went before,
That's what
would have happened. Thank you.
Yeah, they're acting very
Chicken
sus.
Chicken girl gets it. We're acting sus? Look at you with all
yeah,
the tape.
What's all the tape for?
Yeah, what's all the tape for? Tessa.
Okay,
Tessa.
Whoa.
Huh?
I'm taping you to a wall.
Huh? What?
I'm taping you to a wall.
I already knew that. I'm like acting like I didn't, but yes. For Tessa's vlog today, we are taping, well, we're both getting taped to a wall, and it's the how fast you can get out from being taped to a wall challenge. So yeah, I guess I'm getting taped to a wall later. And other things, if you know what I'm saying. You guys know, but she doesn't know, so it's a show. I gotta find some mouse traps. Told you guys, I told you. Mouse traps. Oh, look at these jumbo size ones. I will lose a finger if I use that. Let's get these guys.
Oh.
Yep. Do it, you won't.
Oh, that was a really big fail.
Cool, I think we're good. You got that, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll help you out.
Yeah.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. All right.
Tristan?
We're good. Okay, wait, how are we gonna be discreet when we check it out? She's still there, oh my gosh. Okay. We gotta figure this out. You thinking what I'm thinking?
No, I don't know telekinesis.
Don't even trip. I got us covered. So, did you find one you like? That one's really. Look at this one over here.
You're so making fun
no,
of
me. No, look
here.
At this one. That's just white.
Why is that one good?
It's just good. Cool, all right, cool. Paint's cool. I don't know why you're looking at all them. Let's go.
We're good.
Do we need batteries?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, batteries.
Just a bucket full of candy.
Yeah, we got a bunch of chips. Lots of chips. We're strategic like that. Should we probably transition back? Okay.
Ready? We're gonna go home now.
Okay. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, ready? We're gonna go home?
Okay.
You wanna do it?
Can I?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, ready?
Go.
One, two.
Okay, we are back, and I'm about to be taped to a wall. The whole squad is here.
Kenny's home!
He's home! Hey. Everybody's back, Corey's here.
What's up? Tessa's here.
Tessa, we're about to be taped to a wall. Yes.
You can please. Help!
You're never coming off the wall.
A few moments later.
I hate you, Tessa. I hate you.
12 seconds later.
Tessa, I want you to, you just wait. I got something for you later. What's on? Might have to happen tomorrow.
2 hours later.
Tessa, I hate you!
6 hours later.
Pickles. Okay. She's in the shower. Okay, so Tessa's in the shower right now, which means we probably have like 15 minutes max.
Maybe less.
Maybe less. So we're gonna mousetrap the entire floor in her room. Okay,
we're gonna do this.
Setting up time lapse now. Yo. Look at this. I want to show them.
Oh!
Yo, you broke it!
Bro.
You broke the mousetrap.
Legit?
I just snapped it on my thumb. I literally just snapped it on my thumb.
On the nail of your thumb?
Yeah.
So like, the thumbnail, hold it up. Do it, you won't.
One,
two. Three. Ah! Thumbnail! Oh my god! A hand in a million mousetraps!
Okay.
Okay, we're good. Cool. Got it. That's me, that thumbnail clickbait.
Yeah.
Cool. Okay. The shower turned off, which means she's about to come out of the door, but check this out.
Tristan!
You trapped me with tape, and now I'm trapping you with a mousetrap.
Tristan, what am I supposed to do? How am I supposed to get out of here?
Kenny, you locked the door on the other side, right?
Yeah, fully locked.
So, you're officially stuck.
I am so deadly afraid of these.
Okay, this is what I call payback for taping me to the wall. What do you think this is? Can you just meander like that? Okay, fine, I'm setting the wall off.
Stop!
Hot potato! Oh, oh, it hit me! God. That almost ricocheted back on me! No!
No!
Watch your step, Tessa. We don't want you to, you know, get trapped, you know. So. What are you doing? No, back, Tessa. She's like, oh, oh, oh. Tessa!
I'm asking!
Wow. A prank a day keeps the friends away. I think my lens broke. All right, bye guys. I'll see you in like a second.
Yo, go barefoot on it, bro.
Should I do it? It's not hard. Do it.
Should I actually?
Do it. Clickbait. I broke my toe.
Ow!
Ow! No. Hello.
Yeah. Kenny, want to see?
Ow!
That one caught onto my pinky. Why did I do that? That was a bad idea. That was a really bad idea.
Why did you do that?
I'm sorry, I panicked. I thought you were going to throw it at me.
I was.
That's why I did it. I did the right thing.
I cut my finger off.
Better yours than mine. I have to vlog every day. It's Vlognica, you know what I'm saying?
Don't, bro. Don't. I'm never coming over again.
Oh.
That's so loud.
Ow. No! Okay, back. Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Holy s-
This happened?
That was so close, bro. Oh my god. On that note, truce everybody. Truce Tessa. Prank war truce. Truce, truce, truce. I'm getting out of here before I get killed. Okay, I'm out. All right, guys. Now that I got my daily dose of prank out of the way, it is actually Tila Dunn's birthday. It's a huge party tonight. Hold on. It's sort of out of focus. This camera does it a lot. Anyways, it's Tila Dunn's birthday tonight. So I'm going to go hit that up. But I can't go dressed like this. So
3, 2, 1.
There we go. It's a little better. All right. Time to go to Tila's party. I will see you guys in a bit. All right, I just made it to Tila's. The birthday girl.
Hello!
You're beautiful.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
See you. Oh my gosh.
This is my vlog right now.
Hello,
on my phone.
Guys. Hello.
What's up? All right, guys. I am back from Tila's party. It was so much fun. I am wiped, so I'm gonna do this outro real quick. Oh, before I do the outro, I gotta show you guys something. Check this out. You ready for this? Yo, how vibes is my room? It just doesn't get much more vibey than that. And the reason why my room is so vibey is because I'm trying to outdo Tessa, whose room is like slightly vibey, but she stole my like light projector that like projects water ripples onto the ceiling, and her room was like incredibly vibey. I had to out-vibe her, and hence my room is now out-vibed. There is no out-vibing the young vibe master, if you know what I mean. Anyways, okay, back to the outro. Today's post notification shout out goes to Swan Taurus. Swan, thank you so much for having my post notification shirt on. If you guys want to shout out in one of my future vlogs, all you gotta do is hit that subscribe button, turn my post notifications on, and comment Dizzy somewhere in the comment section below. And as always, stay dizzy!
It's like party, your party and your hands are up. Well,